term, nihilism, comes from a Latin word nihil, which means nothing. This resembles a nihilist's thoughts, a person who doesn't believe in anything, or more correctly, believes in nothing. See, nihilists see the root and the end of all matters, and they aren't really wrong if they say all values are baseless and everything will eventually disappear, since values are made by us, with no solid foundation to stand on. What I want to say is, we've been existing for thousands of years now. Yet none of our actions have really made a big impact on the universe itself. Everything still functions like how it always do. However, the reason everything has its own meaning. There must be a reason, a purpose for our existence. That means the only question for us to answer. What's the meaning of this? Until we can no longer